Rainbow Network Media. Please kindly subscribe to this channel for interesting news. Thank you all for listening. The national power grid has suffered another system collapse. This was confirmed by three electricity distribution companies in a post on their Twitter page. Abuja Electric confirmed to the reporter that the national grid has collapsed the system for the outage in Abuja. He said, "Good day. Please be informed that we are currently experiencing a grid system outage which has affected supply to our franchise area. Normal supply will be restored as soon as we receive more allocation from the national grid. We regret the inconveniences caused." Similarly, a post by Kaduna Electric on Twitter reads, "We regret to inform you that the power outage currently being experienced across our franchise Kaduna, Sokoto, Kebbi, and Zamfara states is as a result of the collapse of the national grid." Also, Eco Electricity Distribution Company PLC, in a message to its customers on Wednesday, appeal to customers to be patient with them. The tweet reads, "Dear customer, there is a partial system collapse on the national grid. RTCN partners are working to restore supply immediately. Please bear with us." So guys, it's an unfortunate thing for there to be a blackout in almost every part of the nation because of the collapse of the national power grid system. So guys, what's your thoughts concerning the failure of the interconnected network for electricity delivery, that is from our producers, the electricity side to the customers? Let's know your own thoughts concerning this news by dropping your comment at the comment section, and please don't forget to subscribe to this channel for more updates. Thank you all for listening.